I don't know what the fuck they were thinking. And only, there's only like two attacks that actually, like, don't kill you in one hit. And one of them is the last boss, the other is, I guess the guys who throw knives at you do like 3/8 of your health. Ooh, I fucked them up. I never do that.
You made it, Nick.
Yeah.
Eat shit, Joe. Okay.
Ready. Fire.
Oh God, you gotta go through all this shit again.
Fire.
Just to get another chance at the mission.
Fire.
I have cleared this before. I had a really bad night of practice the other night.
Fire. Fire.
Made it look like I've never played this game before.
Fire. Fire. Fire.
Yeah, why can't I arm wrestle the terrorists?
Fire. Fire.
I guess like when you beat up your instructor, he's so impressed by that. Like, damn, I guess he doesn't even need a gun. He's beat the shit out of me.
Fire.
Fuck it.
Okay.
Send him in barehanded.
Yeah.
Big mistake, playa.
Ready. Go. Ow.
Ouch. I ran into Joe's ass.
Ow.
Oh, eat shit. Also, yeah, they put a landmine on the field, by the way. I crashed the kayak into another kayak.
You made it, Nick.
Nick?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, combat school. Miss one. I'm missing all the bonuses. Fuck. Yeah, you can play this two players. It's just nobody can. The other player cannot advance past the arm wrestling stage.
Only one can win. Engage.
There's like nothing on this side.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh yes, more time for the arm wrestling.
Go.
What happens if it's a draw? I guess you just both lose. Nobody goes to the next stage. I don't know. I've never failed the arm wrestling.
Fire!
Cause I know how to mash.
Fire! Fire!
I just don't know what to do about a guy with a knife.
Fire! Darn!
Darn it!
Fire!
Uh-oh. Fire. Uh-oh.
Fire!
Might have to do chin-ups for this
fire.
One.
Fire! Fire! Darn!
Uh-oh.
Fire!
Go home to your mother. Nick?
Darn it!
Darn it!
Your last chance, Jump.
Last chance. I was close, so I can...
Pull up!
Take a break, Joe.
Come on! Okay. Nick?
Nick!
This
never get to hear that, yeah. This is kids stuff. And luckily I don't have to do the event again. They just send you right to the next stage. But yeah, that only happens if you're like one off the quota. It can only happen like once per game, I think. You can't do that on like every stage, just like keep ending it that close. They'll just give you one last chance. It's a good thing they give it to you on that stage.
Yeah.
Congratulations on your graduation.
Here we go again.
Yay!
Yeah, the text, some of these Konami games have been having emulation issues. I don't know what's going on. Don't be a chicken.
Don't be a chicken. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. God, it's always that one part with the box that gets me. I don't know what I did wrong there. Because these guys have big hitboxes. You're supposed to, like, kick their knives like that. There we go. Nope. Okay. Get up there. One. Okay, good, good. The guy below run by. He's not coming back. Wow, okay. I got really lucky there. Okay. Here we go. Last two guys. Okay, let it, there we go. Just waiting for the right moment. Final boss!
Help get lost. Son of a gun.
Son of a gun.
Lost. Get lost.
Infinite! Hey, finally. I say finally, I only did two credits tonight.
You made it.
All the cops out there have pistols. They couldn't lend me one. Why didn't they send the drill instructor in?
Somebody get a body bag.
Semenosuke, thank you for the 100 bits. Thank you for playing. Efflet. I'm an Efflet. But yeah, it's just such a weird tonal shift, because you're doing all this training, you're at like no risk of dying ever. You can walk over a live landmine in this fucking in this race and come out of it okay. And then they just throw you into the stage where one hit kills you. The computer runs into the landmine even then.
Congratulations on your graduation.
What a bizarre game.
Yay.
It's saying congratulations on your graduation. There's a lot of Asians in there. Asians, not Asians.